Hey viewers, welcome back to Pugsy. Alrighty, this is the answer to that math equation that you saw at the end of the last video. We're going to go ahead and enter it in and start our game up, I suppose. Get a few lives, why the hell not? I did enter it in, right? Alright, yeah, it appears so. Go ahead and start our game. We're starting at the beach. Go ahead and explore around. Now, I want to make a little note here at the beginning of this video. I actually have not played the bonus levels that this unlocks at all. This is totally 100% blind for me. Normally I do a little bit of work before the video just to make sure, hey, check this out. Aztec Games actually leads over to another area. Yeah, I usually do a little bit of work before the video to make sure that I can actually play through the level, you know, effectively and help you guys through it, you know, and have a quality video. But this time, we're trying a little bit of blind action. We're going to play some Shell Shock, apparently. Alrighty, why the hell not? Oh hey, if I hit the A button, it like moves the map around. Why have I never noticed that? Okay, well, whatever. Let's head into Shell Shock here. Little nervous about what maybe I'm going... Whoa, okay. That guy is like trying to grind into me, I guess. Yeah, he appears to be one of those invincible raccoons. Oh god, do not knock the shells over, man. Yeah, he's trying to knock him over. And in fact, he did, it looked like. Well, okay. That was a relatively easy first bonus level, I suppose. Alright, what do we have here? Pharaoh's Tomb. Okay, yeah, a little play on words there. Why the hell not? Alright, what is gonna go on here? Okay, don't need to... Oh, I do need to run! Oh god, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just restart the level. Because, yeah, that's the guy that chased me from that one level way back when I had to shoot those rocks out of the sky to keep him blocked. Let's go ahead and run to the right as fast as we can. I don't have any sneakers on. I hope I don't oh, shit. I'm okay. I hope I don't need them. I think I'm okay now. Wow, check out, like, these scarabs. It's pretty neat. Alright, let's just keep heading to the left. Let's be very careful here. I did lose a life when I was fighting that, or running from that guy. Ow! My forehead! What the hell? Just be careful, I'm telling you. Just be slow and methodical. So, obviously, if that guy died when I ran into him, I can just jump on him and save myself some time. Was he supposed to be chasing me upwards? Like, I don't know. That again, that seemed really easy. Alright, now we have Will's World. Alright, excellent. If I notice something starting to chase me immediately, probably restart again. Good lord. Alright, well... Oh, wow! That is some booby-shaking action, isn't it? Well, hello, ladies! Okay, and we have some stools here. They're gonna do some, like, table dancing for us, some stool dancing. Okay. Alright there, ladies, I'll just see you later. Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to use these to get on over there. Alright, fair enough. Alright, booby ladies, I will probably never see you again, honestly. It's kind of weird, unsettling to see such a thing in this game that I've been playing for so long. Alright, well, whatever. Up and at 'em. Do we need... Yeah! Oh! Looks like I can barely make that. Oh, I could have made it. Yep. And just kind of shove my way up. Yeah, excellent. Oh, shit. Probably shouldn't have fell. Well, it looks like we'll be fine. Oh, shit. Man, this would be so much easier if I would have brought sneakers. But, you know, I'm kind of lazy, and I didn't feel like doing that. However, I may have to if I want to actually keep getting up these things. Am I going to have to continually use the stool to bounce up? Oh, man. This is going to be very difficult. Actually, I think I got the pattern down already. Maybe not. If I just jump straight up and then hold down, Pugsy does like a bounce and he kind of pulls himself up. Oh, but he didn't pull himself up all the way that time. All right, here we go. And here we go. And one more for the road. Excellent. Now we just got to get over to that right one. Hopefully they don't get out of sync here. Yeah, okay. They're all lined up properly. That was a shitty jump. So I got nervous and decided to just stay on this horizontal platform. Alright, now we got it. Excellent. And maybe we're done with Will's World? Did someone design it? Like, did Will design this? I am very confused. That bat is holding a balloon. And we got three barrels. Where are you going with Mr. Batty? Well, I don't want to kill him, actually. Whoa. So if I kill him, maybe the balloon will float away. But, nah, I don't know about that. Let's see. Whoa! No, give me the balloon! And my stool's gone. Alright, we're gonna need to grab a balloon and head on up to the top section here, is what I'm guessing. At least that's where the arrow's pointing. So we're gonna grab a barrel and throw it up into this bat's nasty fucking bat head. And there was a bad throw. Luckily we have another one come in. Ah, that was way too high. I am squandering my balloons. Oh, I should have had that one too. Shit. Well, how many balloons is left? Is there only that one bat left? Oh, Lord. Okay, so there's only one left. Here he comes. I'm going to have to be extra careful. I don't want to have to redo the level. That'd make me a sad panda. Let's go ahead and just bring these with me so I can maybe get a little bit more height on my jump in case I need to. Okay, and... Fuck! Yeah, that means there are no bats left, doesn't it? Well, meet me back at the bat section in just a second. Man, I gotta tell ya, that fan section is a real pain in my ass, but we've made it. Oh shit, yes, okay. We've made it just fine. Let's go ahead and just walk with the bats here. We'll bring some stuff with us, why not? Just be careful not to kill any this early. Alright, careful now. So, throw and low. We'll just... Alright, you know what? We'll just bring one with us. Because... Ah, there we go! And now, we can float upwards to victory. Yeah, there's the exit door there. Not gonna even bother exploring to the left. Fuck that. Man, I wonder if there's a secret level in these last set of levels. I don't think so. Yeah, because they're not really a set of levels. They're all individual. Anyway. Never mind. Again, another play on words. Gotta say, I do appreciate the punnery. Alright, what is good? Okay, what? Oh, well, we've been in this situation before, haven't we? Actually, this is really pretty damn easy, isn't it? I don't have my sneakers to get up there, so it might maybe a little bit harder. However, interesting thing to make note of, viewers. My controls are totally reversed right now. Yeah, not even joking. So, like, hitting left to go right, hitting right to go left. Yeah, you know what reverse controls are. So it is a little bit harder. But honestly, I don't really think it's too difficult. I mean, I've played Earthbound religiously, and I have reverse controls on that often as hell. So I've somewhat grown accustomed to it, is what I guess I'm trying to say. And yeah, we're getting through this very damn quickly, and we have already solved it. I mean, it's an interesting idea. What the hell was dropping? Weird. I guess it was just the door. Maybe that stool? I don't know. Interesting idea, but why did they implement it on that level of all things where you don't actually have any action to use it with? You can just take your time. Yeah, well, whatever. Appears to be the last one. There may be one more level to the south. Apparently this is a question mark island, I'm just noticing. Okay, Lee and Question mark, question mark? Ugh, what is going on? Alrighty. Lee and let's start it up. Oh man, load times on this level. This must be an incredibly large level, or did the game freeze? Oh man, game froze, didn't it? Hitting all the buttons here. Does that mean I'm going to have to redo those levels? That is unfortunate. Well, let me see if I can't rectify those, viewers. Alright, here we are back on the world map, and... Hey, you may notice something's a little bit different. Yeah, what the hell's going on? Oh, accidentally hit the C button, and... Huh? Only 5 bosses? Yeah, we're actually playing the Genesis version right now, because apparently... There's a problem with the Sega CD version, and it just doesn't load these levels. Okay, because yeah, there are 2 more that we need to get through. However, checking out the Genesis version, which really pisses me off playing through this, because you cannot jump on enemies at all in this version. Yeah, so playing through this again is a right pain in the ass. Anyways, let's go ahead and head on into Leander. Yeah, as you can hear, if you're hard to hear music, and graphically, it looks pretty similar. You gotta say, the Genesis version is pretty nice in that regard. And the music still does sound really nice. It's just, you know, different, obviously. So what do we have here? Leander is... Galahad... on... the... Mega Drive? Yeah, Mega Drive... Oh, end of sentence. Okay. Leander is Galahad... on the Mega Drive. Try cheat. Oh yeah, that's telling me that If I type in cheat on the bonus level that we unlocked way earlier, you will get the unlimited lives thing. And here we have the end of all, viewers. Okay. So, ready up. Let's head on in. All levels complete! Ah, yes, we are finally done with Pugsy! And what do we have here to end us off? Well, we have Rev 22 V 21. Yes, that is a Bible quote for you there. To end all the things, you have a nice little Bible quote for you. And that's it! That is literally every level of Pugsy. Hope you don't mind me having to switch consoles there. I had to switch emulators, you know, totally use a different ROM, play through all those hellish levels again without compatibility with my controller, so I used the keyboard. Oh, it was just a big mess. But we did it. You've seen all the levels available, and you've seen all of Pugsy. So, I hope you enjoyed it, and I really, really do appreciate you guys joining me in this adventure. And until next time, viewers, bye, as Traveler's Tales has put it. Well met, Traveler's Tales. Well met.